This is April Schultheis. Never trust your employer. Never trust HR. Do not even trust your union. Get a lawyer. Predators are using hypnosis, psychic attack, and science of the mind against you. The Bible calls them demons. Practice psychic self-defense. Do not have sex. Do not eat meat. Read the Bible. Respect all life. Exorcise those demons. And once again, get a lawyer. This is April Schultheis, using the computer to generate this message. Why am I generating this message? There is a hidden euthanasia, a silent genocide, just to amuse or please immoral people. This is April Schultheis, and they tried to put me down. I'm a virgin. It's not really on purpose. I'm just not married, so they tried to put me down. You could be put down, too, and you may never even see it coming. This is April Schultheis, and I hate Rome. Rome is still here. Rome crucified Christ and created Christianity to cover up the genocide of Jews, Africans, Irish, Celts, Japanese, Chinese, Aborigines, Vietnamese, Koreans, Hmong, Hawaiians, Eskimos, Native Americans, and more. Mexicans are dying on the border every day. Cast Rome out.